life cycle of a DevOps.
Right.
It has something 7 to 8 phases.
Right.
So it means if the person wants to be a DevOps engineer,
right,
so he or she must know all these 8 phases.
He and she should must know, yes, he should at least have an understanding of all those phases, certainly.
But each phase having certain tools to get used.
Yeah.
Either for a deployment, for release, for monitoring.
Right,
and
absolutely.
So in that case, if a DevOps engineer wants to improve,
right,
so they should know all these tools.
They should learn. Certainly, they should learn. If so, when we create a DevOps team, right, we create a specific skills people. Like we create a team with specific skills, and then we learn from each other. Right, we certainly have to understand how things are working on the other side.
So it's quite impossible for any person to know all these tools.
And trust me, if you see this slide, right, I mean, there are a lot of tools. Right, if you go, then
so we are just choosing any single tool for each phase also.
Right.
Then also, it is not enough for any person.
Yes.
Any organization right now, you have just clarifying his doubt,
right,
that somebody may using open source, somebody may using
yes,
a commercial tool.
Yeah.
That time I might be comfortable with the open source,
mm-hmm,
but the person for whom I am developing or designing anything,
right,
he may not be comfortable with the open source. He might be looking for some other tool.
Certainly.
In that time I have to learn that point, that tool.
Yes.
I'll try to give you an answer.